pendaka with its hands. It fits very well on the hand. It's not thin, it's kind of thick, but even so, good weight. The weight pulls to frontward to chopping movements for sure. The axe, sharp blade. If someone comes with a blade, you can intercept and even cut a finger out. Tendons and this hooking manner, you can hit in the back of the hand, the disarming and the pulling. This not sharp part acts like a hook. After I enter, I can hook again, take off his arms to continue to chopping and hooking and cutting like a regular kirambit. In the end of ring, you have this disarming, for example. Pass and hit down while chopping. Punch when the Pusaka Sanders is perfect because you have Tonjok Berang very fast to hand. Hit, 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 hit. See, cut, hook, hit with tip or ring and cutting action continues. And another good thing about ring is give you this flexibility. Don't follows over your hand and you have a snapping movement. You add snapping movement, allowing this become little loose in your hand. For sure you have the normal kirambit position with the advantage you have a good chopping up movement while passing and hit with any of this regular kirambit techniques plus X manner. Very nice. Chimande.com.